So I wanted to give you an example of chemical potential versus chemical kinetic energy. Here I have a canister of liquefied butane. Now this butane is not reactive. It is in a potential energy state. We know that it has stored energy because if we were to light it on fire, it would combust, which I'm going to do right now. So we're going to take this butane from its potential energy state and turn it into a kinetic energy state.